Hello everyone, it's teacher Patrícia here and welcome back to the English classes. Mas antes, temos um recadinho para vocês. A gente vai postar o conteúdo novo toda sexta-feira da semana e eu estou postando para o grupo Advanced, para os mais avançados, ou seja, a apostila número 2. O teacher Anderson vai fazer o conteúdo da apostila. Today we are going to talk about directions. Vamos falar sobre direções, que é o complemento da última aula, que a gente tinha visto places and prepositions of places, as preposições de lugares, lembra? Next to, in front of, behind, lembrem dessas preposições ainda, tá? Para dar as indicações de direção. Se alguém pergunta, perguntando e dando a direção para alguém. Asking and giving direction. So that's our vocabulary. Repeat with me. Vamos repetir, okay? Go straight ahead. Fica, vai em frente. Turn left. Significa vire à esquerda. Turn right. Vire à direita. At the roundabout. Take the second exit. Na rotatória, pegue a segunda saída. Go past the traffic light. Passe o semáforo. Make the U-turn. Faça o retorno. It's on the corner. Está na esquina. Turn right at the crossroad. Vire à direita no cruzamento. Take the first left. Pegue a primeira esquerda. Here we have some examples of how to ask for directions. Alguns exemplos de como se perguntar pela direção, ok? Number one, how do I get to the Italian restaurant? Como eu chego ao restaurante italiano? Number two, where is the nearest hospital? Onde fica o hospital mais próximo, nearest, okay? Number three, do you know where the post office is? Você sabe onde fica os correios? Number four, excuse me, I'm looking for the theater. Com licença, eu estou procurando pelo teatro. E a pessoa vai responder. Sabe o caminho. Number five, can you tell me the way to the supermarket? Você pode me dizer o caminho ao supermercado? Agora vocês podem copiar essas perguntinhas no caderno e a gente vai responder de acordo com o mapa. Dá um pause no vídeo e eu vou colocar agora no mapa para a gente poder responder. Você pode parar o vídeo por 5 minutinhos e ver a resposta, criar a resposta usando o nosso vocabulário. E eu vou começar a corrigir agora, ok? For the number one, how do I get to the Italian restaurant? A resposta seria, go straight ahead, pass the crossroad, at the roundabout, take the first exit. It will be on the right, next to the cafe. Vamos lá. Go straight. Pass the crossroad. Passa o cruzamento. Take the first exit at the roundabout. Na rotatória, pega a primeira à direita. It will be on the right. Perto do, next to the cafe. Okay. Number two. Where is the nearest hospital? A resposta seria... Go past the traffic lights. At the roundabout, take the third exit. It will be on the right, opposite to the cinema. Então, vamos lá ver. Go past the traffic lights. At the roundabout, na rotatória, take the third exit. First, second, third. Here. It will be on the right, opposite the cinema. Outro lado. Number three. Do you know where the post office is? A resposta. Take the first left at the traffic lights. It will be on the left next to the library. The first left at the traffic light. Be on the left next to the library. Semáforo vai estar à sua esquerda, próximo à biblioteca. Number 4. Excuse me, I'm looking for the theater. Posta. Go straight ahead. At the roundabout, take the third exit. It will be on the left at the corner. Teatro. Go straight ahead. Take the third exit. Three. It will be on the corner. Na esquina. Lado esquerdo. The left. Number 5. Can you tell me the way to the supermarket? The answer is, a resposta. Go straight ahead. Go past the roundabout. It will be on the right, next to the bookshop. Vá em frente. Passe a rotatória. Vai estar na sua direita, próximo à loja de livros. Passa a rotatória. Go past the roundabout. Will be on your right, next to people. Now we have a video where you can always pause and try to translate. Sempre pausar e tentar e ver as traduções, ver como as gírias no dia a dia.
Asking for and giving directions.
This is our hotel. Let's go inside. Hello.
Good afternoon. How may I help you?
We'd like to check in, please.
Certainly. Do you have a reservation?
Yes, it's under Scott. I've booked a triple room.
May I see your ID, please?
Sure. Here it is.
Thank you. Yes, I have found your reservation. Okay, this is your room key. Your room is on the second floor. Just take the lift on the left. When you get off the lift, turn left. Your room is at the end of the corridor on the right side.
Thank you very much.
It was my pleasure.
Let's take the elevator. Here we are at last.
I love our room. It's nice.
I have to go to the pharmacy to buy some medicines. I'll be right back. Excuse me, is there a pharmacy around here?
Turn right at the corner and go straight ahead. It's on your right, next to the bakery.
Great. Thanks a lot. Excuse me, I need to find an ATM. Can you help me?
Yes, of course. Go straight ahead, cross the road and go past the sweet shop. Then you'll see a park. There is an ATM in the bank next to the park.
Thank you so much for your help.
You're welcome.
Hello? Would you mind telling me where the post office is?
Oh, it's not far from here. Can you see the museum next to the bank?
Yes, of course. I can see it.
Well, the post office is opposite the museum. It's right on the corner.
I see. It's quite close. Thanks for your kindness. Have a nice day.
My pleasure. You too.
Hello?
Where are you, honey?
I am at the post office.
You said you only wanted to go to the pharmacy.
Well, I changed my mind.
Anyway, I have a surprise for you. I've just rented a car. So I'm coming to pick you up.
Really? That sounds great. Then I am going to wait for you right here.
So how do I get there? I'm in front of the hotel.
You have to turn right at the corner and go 2 blocks along the street. The post office is right on the corner of the 3rd block.
Okay. I'll be there in just a few minutes.
Excuse me, could you tell me where the hospital is?
Sorry, I don't know. I'm not from around here.
It's okay.
I wonder where that music is coming from.
We have just got to the post office, but you're not here. Where are you?
I am at the amusement park.
Where is that?
Walk up to the crosswalk, in front of the restaurant that is next to the post office. Cross the street and you're there. Then go straight ahead on the path, past the clown. Then you'll see a fountain. I'm sitting on the bench near the fountain.
So much fun at the amusement park. But where are we going now?
Well, we should go to the shopping mall. I'll have to ask someone to guide us. Excuse me, do you know where the shopping mall is?
Turn right at the intersection and go 1 block, then turn left, go past the bus stop, and you'll see the shopping mall on your left. It's next to the cinema.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Mom, I need to go to the restroom.
Oh, I wonder where the restroom is.
Excuse me, do you know where the restroom is?
Yes, of course. It's at the end of the hall to the right.
Thanks.
It's time for dinner. Let's go back to the hotel. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit our website, kidspages.com.
Okay guys, so that was the video. I hope you enjoy it. Não esquece de ativar o sininho. Seguir. Clicar no link para vocês receberem todas as próximas atividades, ok? Não esquece de responder o form também. Vou deixar uma atividade extra. See you on the next activity, ok? Bye!